Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the 13th episode to create a responsive website using React and Design. In the previous episode, we worked on the anchor links, and today we'll make the site responsive. While working on the responsive, it would be better if you understand about the breakpoint width. So, to find out the breakpoint, you can open your React and Design website, click on Components, and then click on Layout. Now, if you scroll all the way to the bottom, you will find out the breakpoint over here. Now, let's test and fix the site in its breakpoint. I don't think it would be necessary to test on 1600px breakpoint width because our site is only 1200px wide. So let's start testing from this 1200px. Open your site, open your developer tool, and then click on this toggle device toolbar. Then on top over here, you can type 1200 and hit enter key. Now let's test it from top to bottom. So click on home, and then slowly you can scroll down and check each component. And it seems everything else is perfect except this choose a plan. So in your text editor, open this component. So it is pricing.js, and where it says grid over here, you can change this axial value from 6 to 3 so that width of each div would become 33%. Now check your site again, and this time it has been resolved. Now let's check the site in this 992px. So over here you can type 992 and then hit the enter key. You can test the site again from top to bottom. Scroll down. You can check each component. And for this breakpoint, you are facing same error in choose a plan. So open your pricing.js, and then in LG, instead of 4, you can make it 3. Check your site again, and it has been resolved. Now let's check the site in this 768px. So change this breakpoint into 768, hit enter key, and then you can test it all the way from the top to bottom. Everything is fine again except this choose a plan. So again, change the value of MD from 4 to 3. It has been resolved. Great. Now let's check the site in this breakpoint. So you can type 576 and hit the enter key. We will add responsive menu in next session, so for now we can ignore them and we can keep on scrolling down. And let's change this width from 33% to 100% whenever the breakpoint is 768px and less. So open this component, which is about.js, and currently we have used span equals 8 over here, which means 33% is width. Now if you want to add more responsive, then you can open your Ant Design website, and then you can click on grid, you can click on responsive, and click on show code, where it says more responsive. So here we can add our breakpoint. In our case, we have to add MD because we are targeting 768px. So for now, you can copy this line of code. You can add it over here, make it MD, and then change the span value into 8. You can remove the offset as we are not using any offset. Then you can remove the span. Now check your site, and it has been changed to 100% width. Expand the breakpoint, you can see 33% width. Decrease the breakpoint, you can see 100% width. Great. Now let's keep on scrolling down, and here I want to make width 50% only when the breakpoint is in between 576px and 768px. So let's use same process in the features component. You can copy this line of code, you can open your feature.js, and instead of this span equals 8, you can paste it over here. You can remove offset, make it 8, and then it should be MD. Now we want to make 50% only in between 576 and 768px, so we have to add one more breakpoint over here, which is SM, and then here we have to increase the span from 8 to 12. Now check your site, and the width is now 50%. Expand the breakpoint, it is 33%. Decrease the breakpoint, it is 50%. Great. Now let's scroll down and check other components. So choose your plan. So here I want to make this width 100% now. So open your pricing component, and then in SM you can make it 1. You can check your site, and now it has become 100% width. Nice. So let's check the final breakpoint now, which is 480. Slowly you can scroll down and check each component. And it seems everything looks perfect in this breakpoint. Except if we increase this breakpoint slightly, this is not looking nice. So to fix them, you can open that component, which is feature.js. And here we have to add one more breakpoint. Which is XS. And then you can change the value of span from 8 to 24. It means 100% width. Now check your site, and it looks nice. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we'll work on responsive burger menu. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.